Hello and welcome to the Magic of Mathematics channel. My name is Manohar Murthy and you are watching one amongst a series of videos exploring the world of mathematics. In this video, I present an intuitive way to understand the triangle inequality property, which states that in any triangle, the sum of the lengths of any two sides is always greater than the length of the third side. For building this intuitive understanding, I will use the obvious fact that whenever we stretch an elastic strip, the length of the strip in its stretched condition is greater than its length in its original condition. Let us consider that I have two strips of the same length, namely A units, laid out on a flat surface. Let us assume that this strip is an elastic strip. Let me put it on top of the other strip as shown. Once I do this, let me fix both ends of the two strips to the flat surface. I will now hold the top elastic strip at any random point and pull the strip in a direction which will cause both these segments to stretch. After pulling the strip for some distance, I will end up with a configuration as shown. Let us now examine this configuration. Since I have stretched both segments of the top strip, it is obvious that the length of this strip in its stretch condition will be greater than its length in its original condition. From our configuration, it is clear that the length of the top strip in its stretched condition is the sum total of the lengths of these two stretched segments. Let the lengths of these two segments be B units and C units. It is then clear that B plus C is greater than A, as the length of the strip in its original condition is A units. If I draw lines along our two strips as shown, I will get a triangle which I have marked as ABC. And in this triangle, we can see that the length of the side AC, which is B units, plus the length of the side AB, which is C units, is greater than the length of the side BC, which is A units. We have shown here that the sum of the lengths of two specific sides of this triangle, namely side AC and side AB, is greater than the length of the third side, namely BC. By choosing our original strips to be of lengths B units or C units instead of being of length A units, and by stretching the top strip in such a way that we get the triangle ABC, we can show that the sum of the lengths of any two sides of this triangle is greater than the length of the third side. In fact, there is nothing specific about triangle ABC. In other words, we can easily conceptualize any triangle as being formed in this manner, and hence we can say that the sum of the lengths of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the length of its third side. In this video, I presented an intuitive way to understand the triangle inequality property, which states that in any triangle, the sum of the lengths of any two sides is always greater than the length of the third side. I hope you found this video useful. If you'd like to be notified as and when I publish more such videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.